guys, it's your girl ManicMeeks, and I am back with more Resident Evil 2. And if you're enjoying this playthrough or anything else I got on my channel, go ahead and subscribe. I'm here, you're here, let's be here together. So, I actually had to cheat on this because I couldn't figure out what the fuck these were for. And I walked my ass all the way back over here, so I'm not leaving until I do it. So, I know that with these pictures, I have to go to Wesker's office because it's like a little Easter eggy thing, but I can't remember what the bottom one was. Is that the room with the, is that like the, announcement room? I'm not running all around here because I know there's fucking liquors everywhere. I know there's liquors everywhere. I'm not here for it. So. I know. If I go up here, this way. I come up to the shower room and I have to go through here to get to the Star's office where his desk is right here. But what do I have with no ammo? Well, I have a little bit of ammo, but no, not enough. Okay, so let's go up the stairs. Pray Jesus. I don't fuck around with these. I hear you. I'm gonna tiptoe my ass up the stairs because I don't want to hear it. Don't want to see it. Don't want to smell it. I'm just trying to make it to the shower or make it to the office and then get the hell out. Oh shit, I hear you. Are you in here? Please don't be in here. Please don't be in here. Because I know. They are outside this door. Yeah, I know they're outside this door. I had a problem in this hallway before. Okay. Gonna keep on walking. I hear you behind me. Nope. Oh shit. Okay. See, that thing wasn't there before. Wooden box. Okay. What's in here? Oh, extended clip. Ooh. For this? Yes, bitch. Yes. Okay. So now I guess I gotta go back downstairs, which is kind of sad because I know he's over there. And then I gotta go back downstairs, back to the dark room. Where is the second one? You know what? No, we're not doing this today. We're not doing this today. I'm trying to see where this other room is because I'm not about to be walking through here with all these damn liquors. I can't deal. Okay, I can't deal. All right, so. Nope. Nope. These two I will definitely pull the phone out for because I think these are extras and I'm scared. Okay. Second one. Yes, it is the press room. Okay, but it says it's for Leon, so can I do that? The press room is all the way over here. He gonna be right outside the door. Jesus be a fence, y'all. Jesus be a fence. Nope. Slowly walking my ass back to this door. Oh shit, I don't care. Oh my god. Oh my god, y'all. I don't know if I want to do this again. I might have to miss that second one, man. I don't know. My nerves can take this shit. I am not taking no chances. My ass is walking from here on out. Don't care. Things are afoot. And I end up I have to go back down this damn hallway. And there's two of them down here. And I'm not trying to get nobody up. Okay. Let me save this. Holy shit. I don't like this. All for this. Which is sad. I think this is Rebecca. Yay, got it. Yay. I wonder why can I still go here? Okay, so. Now I gotta go back to the West office. Oh, okay, I gotta go back to the West office. All right. Time to get that master of the slow walk on so I can get the hell out of here. Back to the creepy sewers. I wish there was a map on top of the screen because I get so confused. Okay. That scared me. Nope. Nope. No, bitch. I'm out. I'm out!
Can't catch me!
Oh! Okay, now I'm saving in here. Yeah. Oh, okay, now I'm back out. I'm sad that being in there is worse than being in the sewers. Fucking liquors. Is there anything here I need? Anything I need to drop? Nope, because I still need this key. I need that. I'm going to hold on to this. And I'm going to put this away. And, yeah. All right. So, back into the sewers. I still don't like it. Is this the way I came? Wait, this way. Yep, this way. Okay. All right. Okay, I got some bullets. All right. Try not to be reckless with my shit. Which I probably will be because, you know, my aim is all off kilter. Okay. So, I'm back in here. It's a plug socket that I need to get. But what's out here? I can't remember. Snaps. Don't you dare move. Are you fucking...
What the hell is up with you?
Are you shitting me right now?
Seriously?
Are you shitting me? Son of a bitch. Okay. Oh. Of course. I put back the gunpowder. I could have made lots of bullets. Bitch. Okay, what's gonna happen when I pull this? Get back to where I was. How do I get back to where I was? I don't remember. Up. Oh shit, there's stuff down here. What the fuck am I doing? Okay, let's try the stairs on the other side. I forgot there are things that down there that I don't like. Y'all, I hate this thing. Okay, wait, where is it? If I shock it, can I run by it? It's right there. It's cool. You gonna eat me? It's okay. It's okay. Damn it! Where did I save at last? I think I saved in the underground room. Son of a bitch. Yep, down here. Well, at least now I know that I need to keep this. So I'm keeping that, and I need that. Shit. Okay. So I don't need to go down into the water. I just need to get the tape, turn around. Good grief. Okay. I'd rather be in here than upstairs, I can tell you that. Okay, so I have to go that way, but first let me go this way. All right, so I got the tape, gotta kill this dude. Yeah. can't. At least I can make some bullets. What's over here? Wait, I'm so confused. What's this down here? I didn't even see that. Okay. Handgun bullets. Or ammo for the grenade launcher. Decisions, decisions. I'm gonna go with the grenade launcher. I'm gonna go with that. Down here. I'm not going over there. Y'all done lost your damn mind. Bitch, bye. You missed the door. You missed the door. All right, we're gonna have to figure out how to get the fuck back. Cause I remember running from a dude down here. But this goes up. Takes me back to the treatment pool, I think. Right? Right? I just need to get back to the office. Yeah, I need to get back over here. There's a dude down there. Yep, yep, yep. Oh, home. Home, sweet home. I made it. I made it. Yeah. All right, first things first. Skirt, skirt, skirt. Yep. Not doing that again. Learned my lesson. Try and investigate. All right, what this is.
Please. Oh, please stop.
Is it eating you?
No, 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 no.
Over here, you freak!
Is that how it spread?
Glad I watched that.
It spread through the rats. That makes so much more sense. That makes so much more sense. So I'm gonna put the... Rook, so I'm gonna put it here. See if this is the correct configuration. Bounce.
All right, Sherry.
No, we not. No, we not. Because right now we're gonna stop it here. Y'all, I can't stand being in these damn sewers. I can't stand being in a damn police station. All right, guys. On that note, thanks for hanging with me. I'll catch you in the next one.